Bangladesh is a small country with a densely populated, and it is a country of rich biodiversity. Every year we have increased population, and the increased population depend on forest products and lands for the livelihood. This is the main reason for deforestation in Bangladesh. We have our social forestry program where we increase our community people in nursing the plantations, and they are hugely benefited from the sale proceeds when the trees are grown up. By now, 650,952 beneficiaries benefited through this project, and almost 121,507 are female of the total beneficiaries. Our forest department have engaged different NGOs to impart training to people dependent on forest resources for alternate income generating, so that our forest resources are kept intact. We would like to restore our deforested land, and in our bid to do that, we have aspired to increase our budget for deforestation, restoration, and improve our management of our forest resources. And we also like to strengthen our activity through engaging community people in the process.